to plan an after-school program. A religious fanatic posts footage of an interfaith service project. A group of teenage boys watches a video of a father playing catch with his son. An adult film star paints thumbnail portraits of elderly couples, fully clothed and smiling. A record executive records a demo of his apology. A policeman makes reverse 911 calls, instructing residents to take to the streets. A patriarch reports for duty. She's wearing an orange jumpsuit and holding a picket sign. She's ashamed of her birthplace, but retreat is not an option.
Women and children, frontline, log on, tune in, stand and be counted, wounded, stationed in the belly of the vulture. Watch your back, there's no civilians. Women, children, frontline, listen. Consider this a distant early warning. The fire's imminent, pollution gathering, dust particles funneling through smokestacks, airwaves, bandwidth, disinformation too fed. Check the labels, delete the virus, alert the masses.
Butterfly wing crosswinds send black hawks toward hurricane survivors. Roses sprout from empty lots and sidewalk cracks. Pacifist guerrillas move undetected through concrete jungles. New forms are beginning to take shape. Once occupied minds are activating. People are waking up. The insurgency is alive and well.
Rise of the Flobots, portrait of the new American insurgent. Rattle and shake the foundations of the world order. Assembly line, consent, resist, refuse, inform, create. Direct love once to the trenches. Suit up, forge, rubble into fortresses. Plaster, cloth, aluminum, broken porcelain, rusted platinum. Burn blood stains from decompressed diamonds. Hammer the battle cry into braille-studded armor.
We are building up a new world. Do not sit idly by. Do not remain neutral. Do not rely on this broadcast alone. We are only as strong as our signal. There is a war going on for your mind. If you are thinking, you are winning. Resistance is victory. Defeat is impossible. Your weapons are already in hand.